St. Martin de Porres, you always had sympathy for the poor and those who are suffering. We need your help and now ask for it with great confidence in your goodness and power. The favor you receive from God encourages us now to ask your intercession. We ask you most humbly, befriend us and assist us from your place in heaven. When you were here on earth, you spent your life loving God and your neighbor. Now that you live in the presence of God, intercede for us and make the divine decision to give us health of soul and body. Amen.
May partakers of Christ and these sacraments be humbly implore your mercy, O Lord, that conform to these kings on earth, we may merit also to be his cohort heirs in heaven, who lives and reigns forever and ever.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May the Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Go in the love of our Lord Jesus Christ.